Naomi Ransara Kulatunga has been battling a spinal cord injury since childhood. She was barely able to write at first. Her mother is a teacher and her father